All right, it is Thursday morning, October the 21st. I told you guys my goal was to be more active on the vlog, so here we are. Going to give you guys a little inside look at the morning routine. What does See Philly do every morning to prep content, get ready? I will say this, first things first, I think a morning routine is extremely important, and that was something when I moved to Columbia and started diving into business deeper. That was something I really had to evolve and adjust to because, again, coming out of the 9-to-5 world and sort of navigating being an entrepreneur and owning your own business and how do you get your day started on a positive note, if you will. So first things first for me, you got to have coffee. I wasn't a huge coffee guy before I moved here, huge coffee guy. Now, my morning readings are very important. As you can see here, I'll read a couple of books, a couple of daily affirmation books. Very important, gets me in a good headspace. I'll also journal. Some of you may have already known that. I've posted that before on social media, but I'll journal. As far as the content side of things, of course, normally I'll wake up, we get our first piece of content at around 9, 9:30, something like that. Really just depends on the day and what's going on. Getting the podcast out, of course, getting everything put on the website. I mean, you can see here the podcast, the audio was already completed last night. That gets uploaded around 5 a.m. or so. And then from there, man, it's just clipping. It's just clipping and putting videos together and making graphics. I do a lot of that on this here device, obviously, on my phone. But, yeah, this is where I'm pretty much sitting from 8:30 or 9 in the morning until around 11:30 or so. And in that time, of course, I'll shower and get ready. And then right over there, we'll have the Daily Crow. So we got our ring light, everything else. Of course, we're in the studio. We got a ton of pieces over here we need to hang up. But yeah, just want to give you guys some inside look in the morning routine, man. Like I said, we got the full setup here. Everything else, the full setup. It's a blessing, man. It's come a long way. I mean, it used to be I was sitting downstairs or I was on the kitchen table and finally got a desk and really made this more of a workspace, if you will. So again, long story short, a morning routine. A morning routine is very, very important. Make sure you have one, whatever you're doing, something to get yourself in a good mental headspace. Hey, some people like to work out in the morning. Me personally, I like to ease my way into the day, have a peaceful, calm, relaxing morning. But again, just getting after it, making content, all that good stuff. So making all the graphics and the videos and everything else that you guys see. So it's a lot of fun. I enjoy it. And yeah, so we're going to knock out this Thursday. Again, not too crazy of a day. We've got Shamer's call-in show at 7. I'm not sure that I'll go to that, but I mean, obviously we're not required to, but we'll record Friday's prediction show and probably just hit the gym. And I don't know what we're going to do this afternoon yet. Of course, Braves play tonight as well. So should be a fun Thursday though. Again, we're counting down the days or counting down the hours, I should say, until kickoff, about 55 or 57, something like that, hours until Carolina A&M. Of course, we're going to be heading to Greenville for that. But yeah, I want to give you guys an inside look really quickly again at the morning routine. Make sure you incorporate a morning routine to set yourself up for success. And yeah, we're going to have ourselves one heck of a Thursday. So